Welcome to Midtown Concerts. My name is Gene Morrow. I'm executive director of Gotham Early Music Scene, producer of these concerts, speaking to you from the Church of the Transfiguration, or the little church around the corner in New York City. Today we'll be exploring the delights of the Galant style in 18th century London with a wonderful virtuoso quintet. Arnie Tanimoto will be playing his seven-string gamba. Making do with three strings less is Cullen O'Neil on cello. And we have Jeremy Rhizor on violin. On harpsichord, Marc Bellassai with a lot more strings than anybody else. And finally on oboe, we have David Dickey, no strings attached. This is our last concert of the year. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the woman who has been managing these concerts as a volunteer for the last 3 years. Joanne Floyd has put up with all manner of challenges from the pandemic, musicians scattered around the world in different time zones, and has managed to produce a concert every single week right through the whole pandemic. So we thank Joanne very much for her service. So without further ado, please enjoy the Galant style, enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. Well done.
Well done.
Yes. Well, our thanks to Arnie and his friends, Mark and Cullen, Jeremy, David. Thanks for a wonderful concert. Please bear with me as I thank several people who are very important to making this work. Our funders, the Howard Gilman Foundation, James Hirschfeld is our program officer there. The New York State Department of the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, our program officer, Courtney Yashimura, and the New York State Council on the Arts, our program officers, Rita Putnam and Leanne Tintori-Wells. Also, at the end of the year, I'd like to shout out to our noble video crew. Howard Heller is our video switcher. We have Christina Britton Conroy, who normally does the announcements and makeup, and she's a roadie and provides lunch for everybody. She does everything for us. And Dennis Cembalo, where's Dennis is here. There he is. He runs the cameras, sets everything up. So it's a wonderful crew. Thank you for joining us. And as always, we will see you here next Thursday. Thank you very much.